midnight.
I'm irritated this morning. My bike isn't starting. Kind of a little upset, but it happens. My Yoshi pie. Oh yes, it's nice.
I love my Yoshi that I put on. So basically what this is the fuel pump. Don't ask me why, this bike is carbureted. Honda decided to put a fuel pump on it. And it's all the way right about there, behind that panel. Yes, I have my fuel on reserve because I am running about that far in fuel.
Should have got gas the other day.
But not only am I irritated about that, I want to talk about thieves. People who steal other people's bikes. Not even 3 weeks into this year, a friend of mine had a really nice Ninja 250. He had it stolen right out in front of his apartment complex. No one saw nothing. He was inside maybe an hour and come back out and his bike's gone. Sucks. So I pull my bike outside. I've got it on the battery tender right now, charging it back up. I'm going to have to take that panel off and tap the fuel pump to get it to switch over. The pin inside doesn't let it open up. That's why it's doing that. But me and my girlfriend, we actually keep our bikes inside, as you can see. Dog, you're about stupid. We just got her bike back from being fixed. She broke the whole upper, broke everything up here. And as you can see, the mileage says 147. So, I mean, I went ahead and blacked the screen out for her while we were doing that. But you can kind of see a little bit of where. Not quite 100% right, but it's better than it was. I mean, I don't know how well you guys can see that right there. So we keep our bikes inside the apartment, which is, you know, that's me. I've had two bikes in here for a while. But what really irritates me, damn, gotta take the garbage out. What really irritates me is this. Now, if you know anything or are semi-smart, you should realize what those are. That's where someone's tried to pry the lock open. I'm fucking livid, dude. I'm so fucking pissed. Somebody steals my girl. Oh, I'm going plumb the fuck off. And I mean, that's just like this. I mean, this is a 2010. I don't know what year it is, but I mean, it's brand new. It's only got 147 miles on it. Still got the sticker on it. But I want to know what makes a person want to steal these bikes, especially that one. I mean, where I live, it's the only one around. You can't drop off that to somebody and blend in with the crowd at bike night. I'm sorry, my Hurricane is the only one around. There's 1,000 running in Nashville, but he keeps blowing it up every 2 months. So mine is the only Hurricane that's still around. Now this one, yeah, you might could ditch it off to somebody and kind of blend in, but I'm sorry. You can't, because I know this windscreen, the scratches here from where she had her accident, you know, right there. I don't get it. What drives people into thinking that they can, you know, steal something? I'm sorry. That is not a common bike. Why would you want to steal it? Why would you want to take somebody else's hard-earned money? I don't get it. So I guess now either A, we're going to have to move, or B, we're going to have to get a storage building, or C, I'm going to have to find a way to chain both bikes together so that way if someone does get in, you can't get them out within minutes. I mean, I'm sorry, this is my girl. This is my pride and joy.
Everything you see and hear these days has been edited, filtered through some kind of software, and then sent back out to the world.